Hi, in this video, we're going through how to resize an image on page in your WordPress website. My name's Dan, and this is WP Update. Welcome, my name's Dan. I'm a senior software engineer and full stack WordPress developer with WP Update. In this video, we're going through how to tweak the sizing on page of an image in your WordPress website. This works for pages, posts, and most other post types as well. So you can see we're already logged in. We've got the black bar up the very top on our example site. If you're not sure how to log in, that's okay. There is a link in the description below that'll take you through it. Head to Edit Page, and that will take you through to the editor window there. And what we want to do is just click on the image. Now, the reason I want to resize this is I think it dominated on that page. It didn't need to be that big. So we've clicked on the image, and you'll notice now we have these little dots on the side and on the bottom, and these are little resizers. So what we can do is just grab that and then size that in so that it's a bit more reasonable and doesn't dominate the page quite as much. Now, this will still work with responsive images and responsive websites, so that's okay. We can also, if you'd like to, adjust the alignment. I'm very happy with the alignment at center, which is highlighted by this black one here. So let's just set that to center again. Yep. I'm very, very happy with that. So that's fine. So again, just dragging left and right, or you can drag up and down here to do the same thing. We'll hit update and then go back to view page. And we can see now that is a much more reasonable size. It doesn't dominate the page nearly as much. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Check out the videos on the left for some more WordPress tips. Or if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and ring the bell so YouTube lets you know every time we post a new tip vid. Stay safe, wash your hands, and we'll see you in the next video.